in place.
Wonderful house.
As a special treat for the dear Penny Club, I'm going to make a chocolate creme brulee.
Wonderful.
And here I've got a nice jug of double cream.
That's what I'd like to see, a whole jug of double cream.
And a tablespoonful of brandy. Mix it all in well together.
I have a tiny taste.
Well, all right.
Wonderful. Now we'll put the whole lot in. Wish, not want, not...
Yeah. Can I tempt you to this, do we think?
Oh, absolutely.
Yes, well, I was thinking about that. Lovely.
Yeah, I feel quite drunk after that.
Oh, yes. Don't overdo the brandy. Not too much.
No, not too much.
And I've got to cover this and leave it to infuse. Look at that, very dainty.
Oh, it's beautiful.
So, do you want to get on with whatever it is you are at?
Yes, of course. I'm going to do a dish that I think will go extremely well with Clarissa. And it was taught to me by a great big Australian. Now, in the nice little roasting pan, I've got brandy in here. Yum, yum. Which I'm going to heat up a bit. Because I want to set it on fire. And that will give a very nice caramelized taste as well as the flavor of the cognac. Then we'll add some garlic, because we don't always have garlic, I think. And then we want to pile the bacon on top. The crispy bacon. You see, it's really easy. And good old Worcester, of course.
Time honored little Worcester.
Hail,
time honored Worcester. Hast thou according to thine oath and pan brought in a head of Hereford, thy son?
Cut the Shakespeare.
Now, we got all that. Now, as you've been dainty, I shall be dainty too. I'll put the top with dear little anchovy fillets.
Dainty.
I'll put some fresh herbs and bay leaf, parsley. Look, already it's beginning to look ravishing. And everybody loves it. Everyone I've ever met, anyway.
Very good.
If they didn't, I think I'd stop going to the. And that's it, really. We'll now have to cook it for about an hour in the oven. And we mustn't forget.
A feast?
A feast. Several courses.
Hey, chin chin. And your very good health.
Arms upon the tiger, I guess, just like you. Never let my extra large largesse shine through. Hair was brown and happy, never had no fun. I hit under a bushel, which is easier said than done. And one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff,
I'd like to see.
Don't be stingy, I'm a growing girl. I offer big love, no apology. How can I deny the world the most love me? I am not afraid to throw my weight around. Pound. Because I'm big, blonde, and beautiful. There's nothing about me that's untrue.
plan.